Alright, here we go. Reached our destination. Now, where the fuck is the car? Oh, over there. Let's see. Yeah, this is a bit suspicious though. Oh god, my throat. Ugh, damn it. Fuck. Hold on, let me take a sip of my drink. Hopefully it helps. Here's another bad thing that happens usually during winter. Warm drinks get colder much faster. Damn it. They're coming.
Maybe this juicing is fucking with your head.
Yes, it is. Not trying, or he's dead. Let's go!
That ain't your car.
It is now! Oh shit. Yeah, sorry about that. Oh shit, they keep coming. Is this way? Now this is the part where the police should come and be like, oh shit, here we are. Here, save the day. God, my throat. Oh shit. Here we go. Almost there. Proceed. There you go. Did it. Easy enough. Sort of. Here's the car.
I hope you were expecting a fixer-upper.
The only thing you expect when you're working for Brucey is a whole lot of bullshit. Thanks.
I noticed that. Yes, have fun with the car. As for me, no idea what the hell I'm gonna do now. I'm on to you guys.
The car is in your lockup. It was not so easy. People were waiting for me.
Shit, man. If I'd known it'd be like that, I'm gonna get it. People don't fuck with Brucey. I mean, you're cool, though. You made it, man. You got the mad red army driving skills. I'll sort you out with some big rims, spinning ones, crazy original styles, you know? We'll
alright. Thanks, bye. This guy needs no more juice for this guy. Let's see what to do next. Alright, fine, Dimitri. Guess I'll hang out with you. Oh shit. Car! Alright, perfect. Yo, car, gimme.
I need the car, man. Don't you ever
fuck off. Yes, get the fuck out of there. Badass. Yeah, Bert. Oopsie.
Aren't you supposed to be grooming your groin with a blowtorch?
Yes, sir, Mr. S.
Here we go. This is where he wants us to be, I guess. Mass and the Molotov? What's up, motherfucker?
Dmitry. Hey.
Hey. What's the matter? Sure.
What's the problem?
What do you think?
Mikhail, Mr. Fausten.
Uh-huh.
Is this just me or everything's going
You're
blue?
You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
And there is no way out?
Not now. Not after you killed Petrovic's son.
Oopsie.
You don't have any family. You could run.
Wherever you go, people will find you if they want to badly enough. And for this, they want blood.
But you and Mikhail, you have so much history.
I'm sorry.
Sure.
Am I seeing this right?
Well, I
Everything is going blue.
So they want me to.
No.
Is that normal?
I told them you were a hired gun. And they said, as long as you were the one to kill him, you'd be spared.
So that's the way it is.
Yes, that's the way it is.
That is just weird.
Leaving his house in a little while and heading for
I'm sorry, you're having a...
Do what you have to do.
You're crying about your friend getting killed and stuff, but... I'm still freaking out about everything going blue. I guess because it's getting darker, but still. It's so weird. It just turned everything blue. So now everyone looks like a smurf. Look at this. Oh god. My throat. Yeah, this look weird. Damn it! Oh man. Nice rapping, idiot. Here we go. Let's go. So my friend Dmitry. Yeah, he's only trying to get me to kill this guy. I mean, of course he is. Everything's so weird. Why is everything blue? Oh, it's over there. Okay, thank God, some more color. Oh God, this is just so weird. Are you okay, lady? Okay. What the fuck? What's up?
Niko Bellic.
Hi. Yeah, that's my name.
You and Dmitry are taking over now? This is not about taking over! You brought this on yourself! You pushed things too far!
Niko.
For me. That is what Dmitry wanted when he killed Vlad. Dmitry, my brother. You see this? This statue says we are brothers for life. And now he betrays me. You didn't give him a choice. You should have been calm. No one, not Dmitry, not anyone tells me to come. You think Dmitry would have survived prison without me? He'd just be some prison queen had I not been there. Meet for some gin monkey.
I mean, he's not wrong.
I'm not dead yet.
So I'm pretty sure this is how Dmitry operates. Come on, Nico, open your eyes.
Guards.
Dmitry is trying to use us. Whatever. Shit. Damn it. Tell us stories again. How are you fighting here by yourself? Oh shit! I didn't get the... I cover! I require a cover! Alright, perfect. I need some help. Please! What? What the hell?
You will see. I got fired for it. People, help me!
Why you scream like a bitch? Get him here! Shit! 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 Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Good. Jesus. Yes, I thank for you won everything, but yeah, shut up. Up. Fuck you.
You poor wretches. You should have found a better way to live.
Well, Nico, let it be known that you fucked it up. You helped the wrong people. Whatever. Faust, it's your funeral.
You did a good thing, a hard thing, but a good thing. Hopefully this will mean peace with Petrovic.
Yeah, I have my doubts about that. Just wait, Nico. Dmitry is totally gonna betray you. And then you'll be crying like, oh shit, should have listened to Faust. Yeah, whatever. in the camp. I'm gonna mess him. Oh, but this was definitely a pain in the ass. Now more important. Where the hell am I supposed to go?
Watch it, big guy.
Whatever. Dude. What the? How the fuck do I get out of this place? Do I really have to go back? Fine. It'll be kinda awkward, but whatever. Oh wait, no, there's an exit here. Holy shit, I was kinda lost here. Well, I'm going my throat.
It's your friendly neighborhood superstar.
All right, I might as well just go and check the place out.
Roman's cousin, it's good to see you again.
Yeah, good to see you.
Yes, it's good to see you. By the way. All right. Guess I'll take this one. Might as well see if I got anything new. Holy shit, I do have something new. Well, that was nice. Well then, I got what I needed. I guess I'll just go, maybe I'll go and buy myself some guns. I do need it. And ammo.
I love the taste of ass.
No kidding! That's why I smoke meth,
too. You're calling the entrapment! Your parents will ride to hate you.
You're getting warm. Stay calm.
Fine. This is not even my car.
I think you've got to cause that collateral damage.
Just respect my car.
Oopsie! Sorry about that. But it's not my fault. It's yours. Alright then. I'm here to buy some guns, bitch!
You treat her right, she'll see you through a shitstorm. Nice choice. Classic, reliable, and attractive to the eye.
Okay, I guess that's it when it comes to guns. Thank you. Definitely need to heal myself. Okay, let's see. Dimitri, have you dealt with it?
Dimitri, you got my money?
I have it. Meet me at the warehouse of Magamed in downtown Broker. Come along.
Dude, that is totally a Russian revolution. I mean, come on, dude. It's quite obvious what's gonna happen here.
Alright, my brother. Me and them Russian and seriously vexed with you.
I only pissed off one. He's dead. I'm going to meet Dimitri to collect on the hit.
Yo, Nico, you better watch your back, you know. Me know you're wicked, but them boys are some dog ass.
I'm not afraid of him.
Yeah, my eyes can't see, the heart can't leave, but you know. Now come with you. Where's the place?
A warehouse on Mohanit.
That's my boy. See what I mean? It's your fault. You're pulling that side. See what I mean? Even Jacob is like, yeah, no, don't trust this bitch. He's gonna put a cap on you. At least try. At least let me come with you. I shall protect you forever, my bro. Oh, I love Jacob. Seriously. If I ever make... If anyone makes top 10 best... I don't know, partners in... What was the... I need food, but those things. Top 10 best buddies on GTA. I hope number 1 is Jacob. That's the coolest boy ever. Okay, let me just go and find the hot dog guy so I can eat some food. Where is it? Okay, there he is. Hot dog! Oh god, my... I require hot dogs. Out of my fucking way, sorry about that. Gimme. Now I also wanna go and make some myself some hot dogs. Gimme hot dogs. I don't like about ketchup and mustard, but when I make my hot dog, what I usually like to do is just first of all, I usually boil the sausage and use the what is it called, the I don't know the name of it, you know, the water evaporating. I use it to soften the buns, the bread, you know. There's another hot dog stand up there, so they both are full of being delicious. And then I usually like to use mayo and sometimes potato chips when I'm making my hot dog. Delicious. So I suppose I should probably try other stuff as well. Except for anything without ketchup or mayo. I don't know, I was never a fan of those. Trust me, I tried to see if I can eat it, but nope. I'm all about the mayo. Alright. My boy! Oh, my boy! There's my... There he is. Careful. Oh! Oh, I adore you. Yes. My dad just screams.
Glad you can make it.
Yes. You got the money?
Sure. But I just wanted to say how grateful me and my bosses are for what you did.
Good.
Yes. And I just wanted to check something with you.
Okay.
You are Nico Bellic, correct?
What is this?
And you used to work the coast in the Mediterranean, smuggling people into Italy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
But you messed up and left a lot of bad debt. You left a good friend of mine out of pocket, big time.
Hello, Nico.
Hello.
Hi.
Mr. Bulgarin.
Ross, where is our money?
I don't know.
Oh, crap.
We robbed you.
Really?
We were busted a mile off the coast. I had to swim for my life. I don't know what happened. I nearly drowned.
Huh. My heart was bleeding.
I did my best. I didn't fuck up.
Well, there you are.
Shit. My boy, I require your help. Let's do it. And anyone who kills my boy, I'll kill everyone and then myself. Ow. Come on, motherfucker! Bitch, you better be dead. Woo! Yes, thank you! I needed that. Where is he? I know he's here somewhere. Yes. Come on! Oh, shit. My boy, be careful! What the? Is it right there? Please be careful, my child. Whoop. Oh shit! I'm in trouble! Damn it, this is not good. This is not good. I made a mistake. I got too close. Fuck. Damn it. I move way too fast.